Hi, it's Andy here. I'm back to show you how to connect the fantastic new TF mixers via Wi-Fi to the three amazing apps, TF Editor, TF StageMix, and MonitorMix. First, we need to set up the wireless router. I'm going to use the Apple AirPort Express, but there are many other types that work well. The AirPort Express can be set up quickly from an iPad or an iPhone using its clever Wi-Fi settings. Starting from its default settings, here's what you do. First, you got to find it in the iPad's Wi-Fi settings. Here it is, AirPort Express. Touch there, and it's going to connect. Choose Create a New Network. Give the network a name and a password, and continue without connecting to the internet. Wait a minute or two, and that's basically all you need to do. The rest happens automatically. Just make sure to connect the Ethernet port to the TF mixer using a Cat5 cable. Now, there's two ports on the back of this device. You should use the one with the two arrows above it. The other one is for connecting to the internet, which we don't need to do right now. The other cable, of course, connects to the TF network port. The TF mixers, like the iPads and the iPhones and most computers, allow the Wi-Fi router to set their network addresses automatically using a mechanism called DHCP. Whenever you connect a device to the router, you'll be able to check that it has been given an IP address in the range of 10.0.1 dot something, where the last number will be different for each device. Let's check that on the TF mixer. Open the system settings menu and then network. Yeah, we can see at the top the IP address is 10.0.1.2. Now let's check on the computer. Find the network icon, click and open Network and Sharing Center. Then click on the network here and details. And yes, we can see the IP address is 10.0.1.3. If that wasn't the case, then we'd have to open the properties for the network connection, choose Internet Protocol version 4, check its properties, and make sure we check obtain an IP address automatically. That is done, so we're good. So, this is how most Wi-Fi networks are run anyway, so with all these settings, we're cool. Now we're looking at the computer, let's see how to get connected with TF Editor software. Start the program and select the mixer type. We've got a TF3. Now click in the connect area where it says offline. And get very careful here, because we can synchronize from the PC to the mixer, but that would overwrite all the settings in the mixer. So what we are going to do is copy the settings from the mixer to the computer with data sync in this direction. The TF mixer is selected here and we connect. Now we are synchronized. Move some faders on the mixer and you see them move on the screen. Now, on the left side here, we have a home button and a library button, just like on the mixer, so we can access the presets. And on the right side, we have all the menu controls. But in the center, it is exactly the same as you find on the TF mixer's display. Back to the iPad, let's get StageMix connected, because we can run it at the same time. First, check the Wi-Fi settings. We're connected to the network, press the I to get the information. And yeah, the IP address is compatible. Now let's get StageMix started. And on the top left, press where it says offline. You'll see we found the TF mixer on the network and we can connect. In a couple of seconds, we're online. You can navigate through the channels using the meter bridge. On the right, you can see all the sends on faders. Down here, you can choose which channel information you want to edit. And even here, you can recall scene memories. And over here, you have your copy and paste menu.
That's the sound engineers sorted. Now for the musicians. If they have iPhones or iPods or iPads, then they can control their own monitor mix. Download the free app and run it on up to 10 devices at the same time. Before we connect the devices though, let's set a pin code for the mixer.
Open the system setup and the network. Then you can see down here, pin for monitor mix. Let's enter a 4-digit number. Okay.
Now that's set. On the iPhone now, let's check it's connected to the Wi-Fi network.
So here, yeah, the correct Wi-Fi network is selected. And if we look at the information,
it's got a compatible IP address.
That's great.
Now we can open the MonitorMix app.
If we click the offline button there, then it finds the mixer and we can press connect.
Now enter the PIN number.
Okay, and now select the aux you want to adjust. Done. There we go.
To confirm we have connection,
let's go to the sends on faders. And, yep, it is connected.
Now the musician can adjust their own send and master levels.
And if it's a stereo mix, then you can adjust the pan as well.
Also, you can make groups of channels,
so one fader can adjust many channels at the same time, and you can change the order for the convenience of the musicians.
And see, all these apps can run simultaneously. Up to 3 StageMix and TF editor together, and up to 10 MonitorMix. That's a powerful amount of control. Enjoy the new freedom that mixing with TF provides.